fortunes may foretell. I shall not go alone on my way, for thou shalt always be with me, Rydell. Let us sing rest from worldly matters. In palace or in hovel I may dwell, and though my bed be silk or tatters, my dream shall always be of thee, Rydell. Through all the years, Rydell, and tears, Rydell, we give three cheers, Rydell, for thee. Through everything, Rydell, we sing, Rydell, and sing, Rydell, to thee.
Thank you and welcome. It is my pleasure at this time to present to you Mrs. Patricia Simcox Honeywell, class yearbook editor, and Mr. Eugene Florsick, class valedictorian, and today, vice president, Straight Shooters Unlimited, research and marketing.
Thank you. Miss Lynch, fellow graduates, honored guests and others, looking over these familiar faces really takes me back to those bygone days. Days of working and playing together. Days of cheering together for our athletic team. Go Ringtails! And days of wearing together when examination time rolled around. Perhaps some of those faces of yesteryear are absent because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch might have another one of her famous finals. Only joking, Miss Lynch. However, the small portion of alumni I noticed missing tonight are certainly not missing from my fond memories of them. And I'm sure they'd want us to know that they are fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
Shower, and later on you start to scratch and smell. Take off your underwear and boil it, cause you've got memories of old Rydell. Can't explain Rydell, this pain Rydell, this whole pain Rydell gave me. Is it TV Rydell, the T Rydell, you wanna see the faculty? I'm out of luck, Rydell, dead duck, Rydell, I'm stuck, Rydell, right here.
Pretty cheap.
Hey, Ron, I'll trade you a sardine for a liver sausage.
I ain't touching one of those things. Grab in your icebox this last Easter.
Nah, this is a fresh game. My mom just opened it this morning.
Wait. You're telling me that your old actually dragged the car because I had a bet for you this morning?
Sure, she does it every year on first day of school.
Hey, where you at?
Hey, what's up, Kinnick?
Hey, Kinnicky, what you getting in the bag? I'll trade you half a sardine.
Hey, get out of that dog food. I ain't messing on my stomach with all that crap.
Hey, Kinnick, where you been on something?
What are you, the FBI?
Just ask.
I was working, which is more than you two kids can say.
Working? Oh, yeah? Who at?
Hugging boxes at Boggy City.
Ooh, nice job.
Ah, shut up. Saving up to get some new wheels. I'm the reason I took the job.
You getting a car today?
Hey, cool, what kind?
I know what kind of moron, but I got a name all picked out. Grease Lightning.
Woohoo, yippee.
Yeah, maybe I ought to get a hamster instead.
Go ahead, laugh it off. Why don't you open that baby? Suck if you laugh it up the other end.
Yeah, where we at?
Hey, what do you say, sonny?
Son of a bee. I got all Lady Lynch again for English. She hates my guts.
Nah, she's got the hots for you, son. That's why she keeps putting you back in her class.
Yeah, just wait for you to grow up.
Oh, yeah? Well, this year, she's gonna wish she'd never seen me.
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do to her?
I say you think of her crap, that's all. I don't take no crap from nobody.
What's all this racket out here?
Hi, Miss Lynch. You having a nice summer?
Done it! Yeah. Aren't we supposed to be in class right now? You're just darling, aren't you? That's a fine way of starting the semester, Mr. Lattieri. Well, are you just gonna stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
Then move!
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, good thing you didn't take down your guts, huh? You really told her off, didn't you?
Shut up.
Hey, Jim, who is that chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we can let her into the Pink Ladies.
Just what we need. Another broad around.
Hi, you guys. This is my neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This is Rizzo. That's Marty. And you remember Jan.
Sure, hi.
Hi, pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down. Hey, Marty, those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them for school. Do they make me look smarter?
No, we can still see your face.
How do you like rice pudding?
I'll take it!
How long you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, French, what did you do to your hair? It looks kind of tough.
Oh, I just touched it up a little.
You gonna get coleslaw, Sandy?
It smells kind of funny. Wait till you try the chip beet, better known as barf on a bun.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off and use scurvy words.
Some of us? Check out this toilet mouth over here.
Up yours, Brizzle.
How do you like school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to go to Immaculata, but my father got into a fight with the Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see up my dress in the reflection.
Swear to God.
Hey, where do you get shoes like that?
Hi, kids!
Hey, look who's coming! Patty Simcox, little Lula Rydell.
Yeah, I wonder what she's doing around here with us, love.
Maybe she thinks she belongs.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is there room at your table?
Oh, yeah. Move over, French.
I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill in my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
They announced this year's nominees for student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me. Isn't that wild?
Wild.
I just hope I don't make too poor a showing.
Well, we sure wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friend.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We certainly are glad to have you here at Idell.
Thanks.
I'll bet you're going to be at cheerleading tryouts next week, won't you?
Oh, no. I'd be too embarrassed.
Oh, don't be silly. I could give you a few pointers if you like.
Ah!
Oh, my goodness gracious.
What was that all about?
One of my diamonds fell in the macaroni.
Hey, you guys, is that Danny over there?
What?
Hey, what's he doing hanging around the girls' amendments?
I don't know. Maybe he's off for some chick.
One of those stamps you've seen around since kindergarten? Hey, Danny, what you doing?
Hey, good one, dude. Play it real cool.
Nah, leave him alone.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking?
Yeah, what's up?
Hey,
hey, hey, hey. Hey, you see any good looking stuff over there?
Nah, it's the same old chicks everybody's made it with.
So, what'd you do all summer, Danny?
Well, I spent a lot of time at the beach.
Hey, you mean you knew broad?
Nah, I spent this one chick that was sort of cool, you know?
You mean she was hot?
Is that all you ever think about, Sonny?
Heck yeah!
Ah, come on, Bazooka. You got a little, right?
Look, man, that's none of you guys' business.
Alright, that's the way you're gonna be.
You don't want to know all the lusty details anyway.
Sure, come on, Bazooka!
I spent most of the summer down at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool right here in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, this was a sort of special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Hey, guys. You all know that?
Yeah!
No, he was very nice. He was all very romantic.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
Met a girl, raised it for me.
Met a boy, cute as can be. Summer days drifting away. What a cool summer night.
Well, oh, well, oh, well, oh, oh. Tell me more, tell me more. Get very far.
Tell me more, tell me more.
Like, does he have a car?
And it's true love, maybe he was a pansy.
Was she nice?
Hey, nice talk, Rizzo.
She Catholic?
What if we said that about Danny Zuko?
Hot stuff, huh, Zuko?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I didn't say that, Sonny.
Was he the guy?
Boy, you get all the needs.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She doesn't go to Rydell, does she?
That's a laugh.
Too bad. Let you go for me.
Listen, Danny, forget Danny Zuko. I know some really sharp boys.
Yeah, so do I. Right, you guys, come on. Let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe I'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
Well, speaking of the devil.
What'd I tell you? They're always after me.
Not you, Grease Ball, Danny.
Hey, Danny, we got a surprise for you.
Oh, hi, Danny.
Danny?
Oh, hi. How are you?
Fine.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I'll see you around. Let's go, guys.
Danny, who do you know her from?
Just a little friend of the family.
Pretty sharp. She eyes for him. You notice?
Gee, he was so glad to see you. He dropped his lunch.
I don't get it. He was so nice this summer.
Oh, don't worry about it, Sandy.
Hey, listen, why don't you ask him over to my house tonight? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps anyway.
Yeah, Zuko's the biggest creep of them all.
Where'd you get the guitar?
I just started taking lessons this summer.
Can you play anything on it?
Sure. That's a C.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Thanks. I also know an A minor and an F. I mean, I'm working on a G.
Hey, can you play Tell Her I Love Her?
I don't know. Has it got a C in it?
Well, come on. Play something, Elvis.
All right. Magic Changes by Ronnie Dell. C, 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 A, A minor, F, 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 G, 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 G7.
That's terrific.
Thanks. Want to hear it again?
Yeah.
All
right. Oh.
Why, 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 why
causing you any trouble?
No, Coach Ralph. They're fine.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Hey, you guys, square out.
Chug it, like this. Otherwise you swallow air bubbles, and that's what makes you throw up.
I never knew that.
Yeah, Rudy at Capri Lounge told me the same thing.
Hey, Sandy. You ever think about getting your ears pierced? I think they keep your face from looking so skinny.
Yeah, I got the big round ones made out of real mink. They look great on you.
Would you like me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy? I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
Yeah, she's real good. She did mine for me.
Oh, my father'd probably kill me.
You still worry about what your old man thinks?
Well, no, but isn't it awfully dangerous?
You ain't afraid, are ya?
Of course not.
Good. Hey, Marty, you got a needle around?
Hey, how about my virgin pen?
Nice to know it's good for something.
What's that crack supposed to mean?
Nothing, Marty. I was just teasing ya.
Well, tease somebody else. It's my house.
Ah! Hey, would you hold still?
Hey, French, why don't you take your name to John? My old lady kill me if you get blood all over the rug.
Huh? Oh, it only bleeds for a second. Come on.
Oh, we'll miss all the fun.
Oh, hey, I'm going to need some ice to numb her earlobes.
Oh, look, why don't you just run her ear in the cold water for a little bit?
Listen, I'm sorry, but I'm not feeling so well, and,
Look, Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you got to get with it. Otherwise, go back to your hot cocoa and Girl Scout cookies.
Okay. Come on, Frenchie. Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it. If she screws up, she can always fix your hair so your ears won't show. Ha ha!
That chick's gonna be a real nerd.
Hey, lay off, Rizzo.
Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Well, how long does she expect us to play babysitter for her? What was that?
Hey, Marty, Sandy's real sick. She's even all over the place.
Ew! Did you do her ears already?
No, I only did one. As soon as she saw the blood, she went bleh.
What a party poop.
Gee, it's getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put my robe on.
Hey, Marty! Where'd you get that thing?
You like it? It's from Japan.
Yeah, everything's made in Japan these days.
No, this guy never sent it to me.
You going with the Japanese guy?
He's not a Japanese. He's a Marine and a real doll, too.
No kidding.
Hey, Marty, can you get me one of those things?
You never told us you knew any Marines.
How long you known this guy?
Oh, just a couple of months. I met him on a blind date at the Villa Ring. And the next thing you know, he joins up. Anyways, right off the bat, he starts sending me things. And today, I got this. Oh, yeah. Look what else.
Wow, neat.
It's just a tiny bit too big, so I gotta get some Angora for it.
Jeez, engaged to Marine.
Ensville.
Hey, what's this guy look like, Marty?
You got a picture?
Yeah, Nate's too good, though. He's not in uniform.
How come it trips in half?
His old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's this guy's name, Marty?
It's Freddy Strelka.
Well, do you write to him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much, every time I get a present.
What do you say to a guy in a letter anyway?
Thank you.
Grease lightning.
so long. Is that your new custom covert?
This is it. Ain't it cool?
About as cool as a good humor truck.
Our result.
If that's how you feel, why don't you go back to your little pajama party?
Plenty of chicks would kill to ride around this little number.
Hey, Danny, I left your girlfriend puking all over the place at Marty's house.
What are you talking about?
Whoa, you know who I'm talking about, Sandra D.
Be cool, you guys, be cool.
Hey, you better tell that to Rizzo.
Hey, the fucks. You guys better get rid of those hubcaps.
What do you mean, man? They're yours.
No, I'm not. I stole them.
Look, I hope you're not bugged about the first day of school. I mean, couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Are you kidding? Look, you don't know those guys. They just see you talking to a chick, and right away they think she puts a... Well, you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do. It looked to me like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding? Listen, if it was up to me, I wouldn't even look at any other chick but you. I'll tell you what, throwing a party in the park tomorrow night for Frenchie. She's gonna quit school before she flunks and go to beauty school. How'd you like to make it on down with me?
I'd really like to, Danny, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, nobody's gonna start getting salty with you when I'm around.
All right, Danny, as long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny! Oh, don't let me interrupt. Here, why don't you twirl that around for a while? I've been dying to tell you something. You'll never guess what I found out after you left my house last night. My mom thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing in our house?
I was just copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, that's why you're wearing that thing? Getting ready to show off your skivvies to a bunch of jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What, those bunch of meatheads? Don't make me laugh.
Why? Because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure. Right.
Okay, what have you ever done?
Stop that! I won a Hully Gully contest at the Teen Talent Record Hop.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? Look, I could run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
Listen, next time any of those teams have tryouts, I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence! Track teams having tryouts tomorrow.
Huh? Okay, I'll be there.
Big talk.
Oh, you think so, huh? Hey, Patty, when'd you say those tryouts were?
10th period on the football field.
Good, I'll be there. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Ooh, I can't wait!
Solid. I'll see you there, sexy.
Toodles! Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's practice.
Thank you.
getting back in the rebound here for our second half. Dance and work our contest coming up tonight. Who made it all call you? Hey, I think you like this little ditty from the city. A new group discovered by Allie. Wee-hee-hee. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Frenchie, when do you start beauty school?
Next week? I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and stupid teachers.
Hey, Rum, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger. It's still Friday, you know.
Ah, why'd you tell me? Now I gotta go to confession.
Well, that's the nice thing about being a Lutheran.
Yeah, it's the nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Look who's talking, Porky. Hey, Sonny, don't blow that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson I really want to save.
I'm just looking at a picture of Shelley Fabre.
You know, lots of people tell me I look just like Shelley Fabre.
Not a chance.
Hey, you want another cheeseburger?
Nah, I'm gonna go just have another Coke.
You shouldn't drink so much Coke, you know. It rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I ain't kidding. Somebody once told me about this scientist once who knocked out one of his teeth and then dropped it into a glass of Coke. And after a week, the tooth rotted away until there was nothing left.
For crying out loud, I'm not gonna carry a mouthful of Coke around for a week. Besides, what do you care what I do with my own teeth? It's not your problem.
No, I guess not.
Hey, Danny, how are they looking
for
the college, girl?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hey, knock it off. It belongs to the big doc at Toy Contrition.
Hey, wait to see me wearing one of those things. I fit up with the track team today.
What?
With those, you're like...
Oh, that hobby's yours, bro.
Get out of here.
How come you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name they call you, Rump.
It's just a nickname. Sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm king of the mooners.
The what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rydell High.
You mean showing off your bear behind to people? That's pretty raunchy.
Nah, it's neat. I even mooned old Lady Lynch once. Hung one on her right out of the car window. She didn't even know who it was.
Too much! I'd wish I'd been there. I mean...
Yeah.
You know what I mean.
I wish you'd been there, too.
You do?
I spend my day just
chick, you know.
Well, Sandy, I think I have all the leaves I need today. Why don't I go wait for you with my death cup?
Hey!
you doing hanging around?
I just got trusted in East Biology.
Oh, yeah? Some really neat yellow ones over there by the drainage canal. Come on, I'll show you.
Hey, those ain't leaves.
Hey, Danny, ain't you gonna follow them?
Why should I? She don't mean nothing to me.
Sure, Zuko, every day now. You mean you ain't told them?
Told us what?
Oh, nothing. Right, Zuko?
Come off it, Rizzo. What are you trying to do? Make us think she's like you?
I ain't heard you complaining.
That's because you've been stuck to me all night.
Hey, take it easy, you two.
Yeah, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna give you a knuckle sandwich.
Ooh, really worried, Scam.
Okay, you jerk.
What? What? Bunch of fruitcakes!
Well, he started it.
Ah, what a yo-yo. Make one little joke, she goes tutti frutti.
Jeez, nice couple.
It's tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, who can MC the big dance fest out at Rydell High School in the boys' gym. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino and the Gambler. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Rydell High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Zuko, you going to dance tomorrow?
I don't think so.
Oh, you still all broke up over your little gidget?
Who?
You know who I'm talking about, Sam Judy. Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull that Sam Judy crap, too. Right, you guys?
Yeah.
Look at me, I'm Sandra D. Symbol of virginity. Won't go to bed till I'm legally wed. I can't, I'm Sandra D. Watch it hang, I'm Doris Day. I was not brought up that way. Won't come across, even Rock Hudson lost his heart to Doris Day. I don't drink, don't swear, I don't wrap my hair. I get ill from one cigarette. Keep your filthy paws off my silky drawers. Would you pull that stuff with the net? As for you, my dog nephew, I know what you wanna do. You've got your crust on no object of lust. I'm just plain Sandra D. No, 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 Salvinio, I could never stoop so low. You keep your cool, now you're starting to drool. You fool, I'm Sandra D.
Tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, I don't. Why?
Do you want to, go with me?
You kidding? Yes, you're right.
Hey, Frenchie, can you still go to the dance at the Equipped Beauty School?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Oh, nothing. I'll see you there.
Hey, Knix, how about give me a ride to the dance tomorrow? Kick us up a couple of nice broads, huh?
With what, a meat hook?
Nah, I got a date from Crosstown. Yeah, she's a real bombshell, too.
Gee, I don't even know if I'll go to the dance.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
I know just the guy.
Hey, Eugene!
In the gear, come on.
Thank you.
main loose operators, because the favorite disc jockey is here, the main brain, Vince Fontaine.
All right, Johnny. I've had a lot of requests for a slow one. How about it?
Okay, Vince. Here's the number on road called Enchanted Guitar.
And don't forget, only 10 more minutes to the big hand, John. So if you got a steady, get home ready.
Hey, Danny, you gonna be my partner for the dance contest?
Yeah, maybe if nothing better comes along.
Drop dead. Sorry!
Hey, why don't you actually let me lead, huh?
I can't help it, I'm used to leading.
Don't talk, Wrench. I'm trying to count.
Danny! Danny!
Yeah, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
How'd track tryouts go?
I made the team.
Oh, that's wonderful!
Hey, Zuko, I think she's trying to tell you something. Why don't you go dance with her? You ain't doing me no good.
Hey, Eugene. Betty Rizzo thinks she's like Pat Boone.
Oh?
What do you say, Fruit Boots?
I understand you've been asking about me.
Yeah, I was wondering where you parked your hearse.
I never knew you were such a fabulous dancer, Danny. So sensuous and feline.
Oh.
Yeah.
God, nice time to get here. Look, the joints have empty arms.
Knock it off. The hell with my car. Let's start.
Hey, Vince, any more requests?
Yeah, play anything.
Okay, here's a little tune called Anything.
I can't imagine you ever having danced with Sandy like this.
What do you mean?
I mean, her being so clumsy and all. She can't even twirl a baton right. In fact, I've been thinking of having a little talk with Coach about her.
Why? What do you care?
Well, even you have to admit she's a bit of a drip. That's why you broke up with her, isn't it?
Listen. She used to be a halfway decent chick before she got messed up with you and your round-nosed friends.
Hey, Kanicki, where you been? The submarine races?
Nah, I had to go to Egypt to pick up my date.
You feel like dancing?
Yeah, crazy.
It's been very nice talking to you, Betty.
Yeah, see you around the bookmobile.
Hey, Rump, let's go hang out.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, Rod, will you give me some punch?
What's the matter? You crippled?
And your parents don't know this, but I come into your room every night. Over WA Tech, that is. I'm being spontaneous. I'm going to be judging the dance contest.
Ain't that the chick Nikki walked in here with?
Where?
The one over there picking her nose.
Ah, that's a baby. She's a sheer gorilla.
I thought she was one of the cafeteria ladies.
So you want to dance?
Yes, but I never learned how to do this one.
It's all right. I'm going to teach you ballroom at the CYO. Now, 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. 3, 4, cha-cha-cha.
Well, you certainly dance well.
Thanks, you can hold up later. I won't play chef.
Thank you. This is Johnny Cassino. Tell you to hear the tone, it'll be 1 minute to hand jab time.
All right.
Yes. It's been very nice talking to you.
Hey, don't you want my phone number or something?
Patty, I believe you promised to be my partner for the following dance contest.
Oh, that's right. I almost forgot.
Hey, Rizzo. Ready to dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself. I'm dancing with Knicky.
That's all right, Zuko. Not my day. Hey, Charlene. Boy.
Yeah, what do you want?
How'd you like to dance this next one with Danny Zuko?
The big rod of the T-Birds? I didn't even know he saw me here.
I didn't.
Okay, alligators, here it is, the big one. The hand jive dance contest. Okay. Let's get things underway by bringing up our very own Miss Lynch and Coach Roth.
disrupted. And I think we all owe a big round of applause to Patty Simcox and her committee for the wonderful decorations. Now, most of you will be glad to know that I'm not judging the dance contest.
Okay, I'd like to present Mr. Vince Fontaine. Hey, Fontaine!
Yeah, you're coming right up.
Now, most of you know Mr. Fontaine is the announcer at radio station WAXX. Dig the scene on the Big 15. Now for the rules. One, all couples must be boy-girl.
Ah, too bad, Eugene.
Two, tasteless or vulgar movements will result in immediate disqualification.
Well, that lets us out.
And three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must leave the dance floor immediately.
Yeah. I just want to say, Miss Lynch, that you're doing a really, really terrific job here. And I'll sure bet all these kids are really lucky to have you. Is she terrific, kids? Say is enjoy yourselves, have a ball, because like we say at the Big 15, where jocks hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one. And one lucky guy and girl's going to go bobbing home with a stack of terrific prizes. Hey. But don't feel bad if I bump you out, because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with them dancing shoes. Yeah. So okay, cats, throw your mittens around your kittens, and away we go!
Chopping wood, I move my legs.
My goodness! Well, I think we have our winners. Will you please step up for your prizes? Daniel Zuko and
Cha-Cha De Gregorio.
Cha-Cha De Gregorio! They call me Cha-Cha because I'm the best dancer at St. Bernadette's. That's nice. Congratulations to the both of you. Coach Rolf has your prizes. Two albums, Hits from the House of Blues. Autographed by Mr. Vince Fontaine. Two free passes to the Twilight Drive-In Movie Theater. Good on any weeknight. Robert Hall. And last but not least, trophy by Mr. Schneider's art class.
All right, let's hear it for these kids one more time. Last up, I want to say you kids out right there are the greatest.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Sonny, what Cracker Jack box you get that zip gun out of anyway?
What do you mean? I made it in the shop. Hey, French, what's shaking? You get out of beauty school already?
Oh, I cut tonight. Those teachers they got working there, they don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble at the Flaming Dukes.
No lie. How come?
Remember that grungy broad I took to the dance?
Godzilla?
Oh, you mean Chacha di Garaggio?
Yeah, well, it turns out she goes out with the leader of the Flaming Dukes. Show this guy Danny tried to put his hands all over her.
If he did, he must have been trying to make a bug collection for biology or something.
Hey, look, ain't that Danny?
Hey, Danny!
What's he doing in his underwear?
That's a tracksuit. Hey, Danny.
Jeez, Zuko, where'd you keep your Wheaties?
Ha ha, big joke. Hey, it's a good thing you're here. We're supposed to rumble the Dukes tonight.
Ah, what time?
9 o'clock.
Nice play. I got field training until 9:30.
Can't you sneak away?
No way. The coach will kick my butt.
Coach?
Besides, what am I supposed to do? Stomp on somebody's face with my gym shoes on?
Zuko, what are you trying to prove with that track team crap?
What's it to you? Look, I got a cut. See you later.
You got the hospital cheerleader or something, Zuko?
Want a fat lip, Sonny?
Look, we're gonna get killed without you, man.
9 o'clock, huh? I'll make it if I can get out. Later.
Neat guy. Calls a ruckus. Cuts out on us.
Next thing you know, he's gonna be getting a crew cut.
I bet he'll look near with a flat top.
Now, let's go get something to eat.
Hey, Kinnick, you wanna split a super burger?
Alright.
Alright, let me have the buck. Wait. Hey, Frenchie, maybe I'll come down to your beauty school some night this week and you can get a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Jeez, what am I gonna do? I can't just tell her when I dropped out of beauty school. I can't go to the palace for a job with all the guys around. Gee, I wish I had a guardian angel, like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be me? Someone always there to tell what's the right thing to do.
To tell a teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up non-delinquent on the park. Your future's so unclear now, what's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade-in on your smock.
Sure.
Should they be here at 9?
What time is it?
Hey, man, it's 10 after. Come on, let's split.
Give him another 5 minutes. Hey, what happened to Rump?
Who cares about Dumbo? Who'd ever thought Zuko would punk out on us?
Nice rumble. I heard a flame of Dukes against you, me, and Howdy Doody.
Well, hey, I heard about this one time when the Dukes pulled a sneak attack by driving up in a stolen money truck. It must have really been cool.
Hey, you guys. Watch out for a stolen laundry truck.
Hey, where are they? Let me out! Hey, where's Zuko?
Look who's here. Where you been, Meatball?
Hey, bite the weenie, moron. My old man made me help him paint the basement. I couldn't even find my bullet. I had to bust off an aerial.
What do you expect to do with that thing?
This is Dennis James bringing you the championship game.
Hey, listen. I'd take this over any of your tinker toys.
Oh, yeah, Rump?
Okay.
How about I hit you over the head with that thing? And then I hit you over the head with my lead pipe. And you can tell me which one hurts more, all right?
All right, bring it on, Knick. Let's go, huh?
Hey! Watch with that thing, Pimple Puss.
Oh, what's the matter, Lautieri? Afraid you might get hurt a little?
Listen, Chicken Fat, you're gonna look real funny cruising around town in an iron lump.
Then why don't you use that thing then, huh? You got enough rubber bands there to start 3 paper routes. 3!
Come on, let's see you do that again. Come on, let's go.
All right, bring it on, Kiniggy, huh?
All right, guys, back!
You a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Danny, what are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
Well, I thought we were just gonna, you know, be steadies.
What do you think going steady is anyway?
Stop it! I've never seen you like this.
Relax, will ya? Nobody's watching us.
Danny, stop. You're embarrassing me.
What are you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do. But I'm still the same girl I was this summer. Just because you give me a ring doesn't mean you can be a jerk about it.
Wait a minute, Sandy.
I'm sorry, Danny.
It's nothing.
Maybe we better just forget about it.
Where are you going, Sandy? You can't just walk out of a drive-in.
I'm all alone.
this. Unseen windows, I can see through.
That thing already. The party's just getting started.
She's cutting out because Zuko ain't here.
No, I'm not. I didn't come here to see him.
No, what'd you come for then?
Because I was invited?
We only invited you because we needed your record player.
Hey, French. Hey, Sandy. Why don't you go help Dan in the kitchen?
Geez, you're a barrel class. So, are you listening?
What'd you say?
What's going on with you today?
I'm having guy trouble.
Like what?
Don't worry about it.
Come on, Riz. You gotta tell me. No way!
Yeah.
They're all the same. You remember that disc jockey I was dancing with? I caught him putting aspirin in my coat.
You promise you won't tell anyone, huh?
I promise.
Why don't you guys sing another song?
Yeah, okay. Right. Hey, dude, let's do that new one by the Twinkle Tones, huh?
Okay.
La, la, la,
hey, Rizzo!
La, la.
I hear you're upset.
Yeah, dude, huh? Boy, good news travels fast.
Hey, listen, you want to talk or something?
Don't worry about it, Kinnicky. I'm not.
Jeez, thanks a lot, kid.
Hey, Kinnicky.
Oh, Kinnicky, you gotta stay, man.
Come on, yeah.
Hey,
Riz.
Somebody talking.
All of a sudden, you think you're my best friend? Get lost, sonny.
Hey, tough luck, Riz.
Hey, Riz. You know, if you ever need anything, I'm here.
Forget about it.
Hey, don't worry about it, Riz. You guys can make up. Hey, you want to spend the night at my house?
Why don't you guys just flake off and leave me alone?
Yeah, it's getting kind of late anyways. Maybe you should all just go home.
Hey, French, wait up.
Hey, see you later, Red.
Hey, Jim, tell her I didn't mean anything, will you?
Hey, Bridge, just leave that. I'll get it.
Look, it's no bother. I don't mind.
Sorry to hear that you're upset, Rizzo.
Bull, what are you gonna do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
No, but doesn't it bother you?
Look, that's my business. That's nobody else's problem.
Do you really believe that? Didn't you see Nicky's face when he left here? Well, I guess I've said too much already. Good luck, Rizzo.
Listen here, Miss Sandra D. Who do you think you are giving me all the sympathy crud? Since you know all the answers, how come Zuko ain't here tonight? Listen to me, Sandra D. You know what? Forget it.
Look at me. Thank you.
Do a shake, give a yell, shake your butt for old Rydell.
Maybe she had a favorite dance.
Hey, pom-poms. Why don't you make me two tracks start too?
Nah, get me out of that field. I'm a better broad jumper than Zuko.
You're disgusting, all of you. You can have your Danny Zuko, you worthless bums.
Nice talk.
What's the matter? Don't you like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know, he quit the track team.
Oh, yeah!
Yesterday, at practice, Coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut. Danny made a shamefully crass gesture and walked up the field.
Hey, Patty, what's a shamefully crass gesture?
You know, what's the word?
Oh, what a neat.
Not only that, before he left the locker room, he smeared Bengay in the team captain's athletic suit.
Hey, you guys.
Hey, Zuko!
What's up, man?
I guess you got the word, huh?
Yeah, we heard.
Hey, you want to come over to my place? We're just about to go watch Mickey Mouse Club.
Yeah?
Danny, I want to talk to you.
He's off, Patty.
It's very important, Danny.
Oh, come on, Zuko. Annette's starting to look good.
Solid.
See you later.
Now remember, play it cool.
Whoa! What a total! Wicked!
What's it to you, Zuko?
We were just going to watch the Musketeers. How'd you like to come along?
Danny, what's gotten into you? You couldn't possibly be interested in this bluesy.
Oh!
Oh my god, I'm gonna have a black eye! Good. Oh, don't worry about it. I'll fix it up. I'm good at that kind of stuff.
Sandy, you're something else.
Oh, so you noticed, huh? Tell me about it, stud.
Well, I feel so strange. Well, upon my word, now my brain is reeling and my eyesight's blurred. I'm nervous and I'm
just gonna stand around here all day?
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, come on. Yeah, I mean, we're missing anything can happen day.
John, big thing.
I tell you I'm getting a new Impala.
Oh, would you read my name on it?
Hey, sure.
Yeah,
all right. The whole crowd's together again. I could cry.
Gee, me too.
Yeah.
A wop babalooba.
Wop bam boom. We pull each other.
Change, 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 change